In this video, I'm going to share with you some activities you can do with your baby this coming Easter Sunday. You can do these activities, mga mommies, kahit hindi Easter. And panigurado mag-enjoy yung mga babies natin. Before we start, ipago ka sa channel namin. Hello, I am Mommy Kara. And in this channel, I share everything about motherhood, parenting, and also I do daily vlogging. So kung bago ka man, hindi ka pa nakasubscribe, click the subscribe button and the notification bell for you to get notified sa mga future uploads namin. So wag natin patagalin pa, let's start!
Ego.
Ego.
Hi guys. Ego. Ego.
For this activity, you will need a basket and a sandok. Mas maganda yung mas malalim. Since it's Easter, kaya gagamit din tayo ng eggs. Yung mga plastic eggs. Like this. Pero mga mommies, you can do this activity even hindi at Easter. So you can use animal figurines. Feel free to add water or anything like rice or whatsoever for this activity. Super dali lang ito, mga mommies. This is a transfer. Egg transfer scooping activity for babies. So I'm just going to put the eggs here. First, before natin ipagawa sa mga babies to, i-model muna natin, mga mommies. Ay, alam mo na agad. Scoop. Okay, scoop. And then transfer it here, ha? So transferring and scooping is one of my favorite activity for baby Aliana kasi isa itong life skill activity or yung talagang skill na kailangan nila sa kanilang buhay. This activity, mga moms, is very nice kasi it's great for their hand-eye coordination, yung grip din nila, and yung pag-reach-reach ng mga bagay and transfer, diba? Good job! Purple! Good job! Yellow! Okay, next activity for your babies or toddlers to try is egg coloring. Ang kailangan mo lang is a piece of paper, a pen, and some crayons. So, ang gagawin lang natin, mga mommies, is to draw a big egg. And then,
Mommy.
Let's
Mommy.
Po.
Right.
That's so colorful. Did you do that? Did Mayana do that?
Mommy.
Yeah, give. Thank you. Okay, so for our Easter activity number 3, all we need is a cardboard or cartons. Mas maganda nga carton kasi mas matigas. Kailangan din natin ng cutter, scissors, packaging tape, clear, mas better, some cotton. So, imagine you have the carton na. Ikat mo lang siya ng ganito. Then, ang gagawin ko is to draw a bunny by inside the box. So, ayan na si Bunny. Na-remove natin. So, ayan na siya, guys. Ganyan yung magiging itsura niya. And then, tawagin natin ang ating toddler. Let's give them cotton. Then, you put the cotton in the bunny. Like this, oh. Can you do it? Wow! Good job! Let's put the cotton in the bunny. Good! Good job! Come on! You do it. Masyadong maraming cotton akong kinuha.
Mommy!
Bunny! Come on.
Mommy.
Like this, oh. Mommy will get the cotton, ha? And then remove the cotton. Like this, oh. Wow! It looks like bunny na.
Bunny!
Bunny!
Hug bunny!
Hug bunny! Aww! Wow! It's a bunny! Can you hug the bunny? Oh, hug bunny! Let's put this activity here. Okay, so for our next activity, mga mommies, disclaimer, medyo messy ito kasi painting activity ito with your baby. All you need is paint. Kung meron kayong tempera paints or washable paints, will do. Mas maganda para mas safer sa kids. Kailangan din natin ng paper or cardboard. Paint sponge like this. Paint plate. Scissors! Now you're going to paint this. Okay? Take this off. Look at mommy, ha?
Wow! Look at that!
Can you do it?
It's your pattern.
Mommies, since it's related to painting din. So, ang kailangan lang natin is cardboard, white paper, pentel pen, scissors, some paints, tempera paints. Mag-prepare na tayo ng wipes kasi baka mairita si baby. But here's the body of our bunny. Gagawin na lang natin is yung natitirang carton, dito na din natin gagawin yung sa pintura. Wow, that's nice! Output of our bunny footprint. Okay, so for our next activity, mga mommies, is we are going to need an egg tray, cardboard, or anything, colored paper whatsoever. Na gagawin namin this Easter is egg hunting. And I will spare this activity for tomorrow. Gagawin lang namin to sa loob ng bahay o kaya sa labas, sa garden lang namin. I'm very sure na mag-enjoy si Aliana na hanapin tong mga eggs na to. Tapos, ang maganda dito, ayan, surprise inside. You can put anything. You can put snacks of your baby. You can put toys. So, another activity na gagawin namin for tomorrow is this egg coloring. Ayan, or egg painting. So, these are parang eggs na molds. May kasama siyang colors and paintbrush. So, that is all mga mommies. I believe marami tayong pwedeng gawing activities ng mga kids natin kahit nasa loob lang tayo ng mga bahay natin. You can be resourceful. Ang dami nating gamit sa bahay na pwede nating i-incorporate sa mga activities or sa daily activities ng mga kids natin. I hope naging helpful tong video na to. And I hope mag-enjoy din ang mga kids natin this coming Easter. So, let's make the most of this quarantine. So, that is all. I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa video na to. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye!